Hey guys, McGrift here, and welcome back to another episode of the World of Metzer. I just want to say, well, start off saying, sorry for my audio quality in the last video, or the last couple of videos. During like the first episode and the first kind of amazingly awesome get together with everyone on the server, my audio kind of screwed up. So the other guys were helpful enough to send me their audio for like the full group. And I kind of overlaid and did some jiggery pokery and whatnot to get it working. But yeah, so some of like the environmental sounds still sound different to what's actually on my screen. But at least you can understand me. That's all the main point, right? So at the moment, I am in the jungle with the new cocoa beans. There they are. Look at them. Look how good they are. I love cocoa beans. We have some of those that spawn now, so you don't really need them. Once you've got like two, you can keep, oh, well, actually, once you've got one, you can just get, farm a load of them from just one of them. But yep, yeah, I'm just gonna go hunting on the villages and stuff, see if I can find anything. And then once I've done that, I'm gonna go back to spawn and build my place. Because I need somewhere. Everyone's got somewhere, and I want somewhere. Kinda sucks. I feel so left out. But yeah. So it looks like we found a load of stuff. Well, the other guys found a load of stuff. And I was just dying a lot and getting lost, which is never fun. But, yeah, I don't want to do this. No, not again. Not again. I don't want to die again. I just got back. Don't hurt me. So, yeah. So, really great first episode. Well, first few episodes. I don't know how long it's going to be. We recorded like 3 hours. So, I'm not sure how long. I don't even know what episode this will be, but it's another episode, so that's why I'll say welcome to another episode. But yeah, it's going to be really cool. Oh, sweet, pyramid. Wait, is this the one that Dread found? I don't know. I don't know. Well, someone looks like they died here. Steal. If they need it back, I'll let them know. I have it. I need 2 torches. Any torches? There was no torches. Oh, balls. There's some armor anyway. And I need some sand. Doesn't look like the thing's being broken into yet, so some sand. But yeah, really long first episode and an absolute amazing first first time we've all been on the server at the same time. And yeah, a load of fun. Everyone's really cool to work with and stuff. But yeah, they all found the cool stuff. And I was like just dying alone. Wasn't great. I lost a load of stuff, as you would have seen. Like an insane amount of stuff. I can't remember how much iron I had. It's like I think it was like 3 stacks of iron. And now it's gone. Because by this point, people have been walking around, so chances are it would have despawned. Which totally sucks. But oh well. I guess I can find more in the future. And there's a skeleton. And is it seeing me? No, not yet. Okay, so let's go down, I guess. Without exploding the thing. And let's get that as well. So I got some light down there. And how do I get down there without... I know. I'll use wit and cunning. Or just dig. Is the other word. So yeah. Let's see what's in these chests. If I found an emerald, that would be amazing. Because everyone else has found one. Well, at least I think everyone else has found one. And I haven't found any yet. Which sucks. Iron? Gold? Well, iron and bits of butter. Some butter right there. And more iron, some bones. And diamond! Diamond. I found a diamond. My first diamond on the server. Nice. Oh, really excited. And some more sticks of butter, some more bone, some more burnt flesh. Okay, cool. And I'm kind of stuck down here now. Let's take the TNT as well. It's probably going to come in useful at some point, so may as well take it. TNT, and then to get up there, 2, Should I steal? Yeah, I may as well steal the chest as well. Yes, I know, I'm using a wooden pickaxe on a chest, which I should probably use an axe with, but I don't care. I don't have one. Wait, how do I? I do, but I don't care. Okay, I'll start. Well, there's no difference at all. Not even sure what the different, what the correct tool is for chests. I don't think there is one. Or if there is, I don't know about it. Okay, let's go back up. Also, I think I'm gonna be changing my texture pack a little bit. Like just customizing a little bit because not so keen on the temples. Because now the temples are more prominent in the game and stuff like that, and sandstone's a lot more used. It's kind of, I don't know, kind of ugly. So I'm gonna look into changing that. Oh yay, sun! Skeleton's dying. Ah, oh, great sound. I love it. Eat that and then eat that. Get another one. And then. Come at me! Come at me, fool! Oh, okay. He's gone. Cool. I scared it off. I thought it just died. So, yeah, there we go. I'm the king of the pyramid! I love these things. They're really cool. There's a creeper down there and a skeleton. And a skeleton, a spider, even. Hopefully, I'll remember my way back to spawn. So, let's see what else we got. But yeah, as for spawn, I'm going to be doing. I'm not sure yet. I looked around there, and everyone's kind of. The place I wanted to build, someone started building. And I was like, okay, that sucks. I shouldn't have probably logged out so early last night. I should have just kept at it. I could have, you know, I should have used my relentless and energy drinks to keep me up for the rest of the night, but I couldn't. I just couldn't handle it anymore. I was getting too drowsy and too tired. Couldn't go on. So sadly, I had to stop. So that means I lost my plot. I lost the plot, which is a normal thing for me. Oh, cool! I need to do this. Wait, I need to make sure I'm not standing on it first. Okay, there we go. Yay! Oh, wasn't certain. There we go. No? You gonna play hardball? There we go. Oh yeah. Oh wow, yeah. Another one? Another one? Oh, it feels so good. I love these things. They're like the best glitches ever. Get this one going. There we go. Oh, it feels so good. All right, enough of that. Which way was I going? I was going this way. But yeah, someone stole the place I kind of wanted. They put logs there, so I'm guessing it's kind of the base structure of their place, and I can't really steal it because that would be cool. That would be really cruel, and I don't want to be a complete and utter dick. So yeah, I'll you know, I'll just have to rework my idea in my head what I want to do, what I want it to look like. Get meat. But yeah, it's been good. It's been good. I'm sure I'll come up with something creative and stuff. I think from what I've looking at, the main houses there at the moment are Dreads and Wolves. I'm not so sure, but they were like still online after we all logged off, so it's more than likely that they stayed and kind of built. One looks like he kind of a slightly oriental, I would say, in its origin, but not. If you know what I mean. And the other one, I can't remember. I don't think. Oh, the other one's got lots of lapis lazuli blocks. So I'm guessing that one would be Wolf. Purely because he offered to trade me for lapis lazuli. So I don't know. But I'll find out when they're on the server and stuff. Should we see if there's a rune here? Let's see if there's a rune. Be cool if there is. There we go. And then yeah. Oh, how? I didn't jump in the water. I didn't even land in the water. Why is the water sounds making? Why is it making water sounds? What's there? What's around me? Okay, what's down here? Nothing. Nothing. That's really nice though. I like that a lot. It's really nice. This would make a really nice place to live. But I think it's a bit too close to spawn, so I kind of want to go in the Nether and just dig and dig and dig until they find somewhere to go. Well, I could do it that way, I guess. Or I could just walk, and then w that way I get the exact place I want, and then go to the Nether and, try and get a good place to live. Come back to spawn. I want that apple. I want that apple. Give me the apple. Apple. Here we go. Apple. There we go. Okay, not this way then. Wait. See, I just woke up. I was recording till 6 a.m. I think. Yeah, 6 a.m. And I've had 2 hours sleep, and now I'm recording again. This is not good. This is really not good. But hey, I do it for you guys, and I'm trying to get prepared for the live stream, which I will be putting an announcement video out soon. Actually, it might be already out by now. I don't know how long it's been since I recorded this episode, because obviously the first episode was so long, I had to break it up. So yeah, I could have done the live stream already. I don't know. The announcement video is either coming out, or it's out, and I've done the live stream, or I haven't done the live stream. These are the facts. These are what's happening. I don't know. Anyway, I'm too tired. It's fine. What's up here? I want to find a temple. I really want to kind of find a temple. Can I be the first person to find it? Because I mean, Dredd found the first pyramid, and then I think it was Wolf found the first dungeon. And then I'm dying. And then I can't remember who found the first emerald. It might have been Kid. I'm not sure. And I think Dredd found the first diamond as well. Which, I need to find something. I need to find something first. I want to be the first to find it. Yeah. Oh, and Dredd's got a really cool intro on his videos as well, which I like a lot. Yeah, it's just like all of us kind of in different poses with some really nice music in the background. So worth checking that out. I was thinking the whole like running not running glitch. Ah, fix your game, Jeb. So yeah, what else? What was I saying? What was I saying? See, this is why I shouldn't record in the morning. I lose trail for it. Cocoa beans? No, that's not what I was saying. They're either. So, about texture pack, we'll go back to what I was saying about texture pack. So yeah, I'll be changing the texture pack a little bit. I'm not sure to what, but I'm still gonna use Jellycraft because I love Jellycraft. It's a great texture pack. It's just a sandstone. I'll probably edit it myself and stuff like that in Photoshop. Do a bit of creativity, because I changed the cocoa beans in this pack because I wasn't so keen on the cocoa beans that they offered. Also changed the emeralds a little bit in the color, and same with the emerald ore and the emerald block because they were kind of green. Well, not green, sorry, blue, like a Tron blue, and I didn't like it. So I thought, well, I'm gonna fix it. So I did. Oh, I got rotten flesh. I could use rotten flesh. There it is. No, didn't mean for it. Give me back. Give me back. Pig there. Should I kill it or should I leave it? I'll leave it. It's doing no harm. So yeah, I'll fix that soon, and that'll be on probably the next video. With all the nice prettiness and stuff. Sadly, a lot of the guys couldn't make it on the server last night, which was a shame. Lux couldn't make it, or at least I'm not sure if she could make it or not. It was kind of like she was online, but then I couldn't answer any of the like the messages on Skype because while I was recording, and I didn't want to like bump out and then bump back into it because it looks very unprofessional. So yeah, I wasn't sure what was happening with that. Couldn't get Spox at all. We messaged him, but just couldn't get through to him. Yeah, and then there was I think one of the new people that we've accepted to the server, but we can't seem to get a hold of him at all. I'm not sure if it's time difference or what, but you know, my computer's always on. My Skype is always on. I sent him requests, so is Dread, but we just can't get hold of him. So maybe we'll have to just cancel his acceptance to the server and find someone else to take his place. I need some sort of salvation right now because this is getting dark, and I'm not gonna survive the night again. I survived it once, I can't survive twice. I'm not sure what that flickering is in the sky. By the way, if anyone knows what the flickering is in the sky, like why I'm getting it, please, 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 I beg you a thousand begs. Let me know. Because it's driving me nuts, and I don't know what the problem is, but it's happening over and over again. So yeah, be nice to know. Nope. Oh, so is that lava or is it a torch? Someone's been over here, maybe? No, it's lava. Actually, it's fire. Things are on fire. Yep, bit of a grass fire right there. Finally got some food. Experience. Oh, that's something else I lost. I lost all my experience. I had like 24 levels, I think, or 23 levels. Really sucked. I'm pretty sure that experience levels kind of degrade over time, from what I remember. If they don't, then they're still floating around down there on the ground. But I'm pretty sure they do. Run, 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 forest, run. Kind of hoping to find a village. Got pumpkins, lots of pumpkins. I'll take this back with me. Wait, X. X. There we got a spider on my ass. Come here. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Ooh. Oh, so close. Wait, what? Why can't I? Oh, okay. What don't I need? What don't I need? What don't I need? I don't need that plank. There we go. Get some more pumpkins. They're totally useless, but you know, golems and stuff, they might come in useful. But now they're totally useless. Okay, another lava pool. Don't want to fall in that, because that would be bad. I would die. Nope, bad creeper. I think I'm getting a bit too far away from spawn now. I should probably head back. And, yeah, get some building going on for my house. Oh. Yeah, take that, bitch. So yeah, I will head back to spawn, and I shall see you guys there. Oh, finally, spawn. Didn't think I was gonna find this place. See, this is where I wanted to build, but Jez stole it. Yeah, this is where I was gonna build. But he stole it. Totally stuck. I was gonna build a dock and all this, and I was gonna have like a dock, and it's gonna be all cool and stuff. Totally hate you, man. Totally hate you. I'm going home. I don't have a home. And then you've got. I'm guessing this is Wolf's place because of the lapis lazuli. And also his dog, the one that growls at everyone. Seriously, it's the most angry dog I've ever seen. And no, don't you tilt your head at me. You're not getting any meat. No way in hell. I'm guessing that one up there is Drad's place because it's kind of, as I said, Oriental but not Oriental. It's strange. Oriental but not. But yeah, so that's more than likely his place. And no one else is really built anywhere. I guess the plot over there is like kind of being built. Because I thought that was Strad's place, you see. I thought Strad was building this bit here. I guess he moved over there. The King of the Mountain or something. Unless this is Strad's place, it's still getting built, so. I don't know. I really could not fathom a guess, to be honest. But yeah, there's very little places around the water now. We have the farm here, which isn't really. I'm not gonna be able to break that to make a house at some point. I guess I could build it over there with the sugarcane farm, but I'd have to relocate the sugarcane farm. And hopefully everyone will be okay with it. We've got a bit of a wheat farm here, but then we've got that one over there now, so I don't really need this one. Can't find where to live. Was going to build where you are, but you beat me to it. I guess I could build here. Yeah, and I could move the sugarcane farm over there, I guess. Make an automated one that we have a lot of redstone or something. I don't know. I guess if I build here, I could build here. If I move the sugar. I think I said build sugar. Sugar? Sugar. Eh, screw it. He knows what I mean. Cane farm. There's Urkel Mountain up there. If I had Optifine, I could zoom into it, but you would have seen it in the videos anyway. But yeah, Urkel Mountain. This is now known as Urkel Mountain. And if you don't know what Urkel is, it's a I think it's a 90s TV show or an 80s TV show. Dude, so I really don't want to move the Sugar King. I'll move it. But yeah, that's Urkel Mountain. So if you haven't heard of him, go and check him out. He's like, oh, he was just a really good show back in the day. Please, Jez, I love you. Please, can I build there? Please, man. Please, I'll move everything. I'll be good. I love you, dude. Oh, okay. Fuck you then. Cool. I'm gonna go and get some cobblestone. And then we shall build my house. My first house. So we're getting like a 20 by 20 area each. Nope! I don't like you. See, I feel safe back at spawn. Like, you know, if I die, I just walk out the door and I'm there. But yeah, Urkel Mountain. He's cool. Totally 100% naturally spawned. Totally. We would never cheat. Okay, got some more diamonds there, some more of that, and yeah, TNT. Where did TNT go? TNT. There it is. Okay, another 18. Do another crafting table. Some more chests. What do I need again? Oh yeah, cobblestone. Cobble. There it is. So 20 by 20. I'm gonna need probably 2 stacks of cobble. I'll take two, and then hopefully I won't need that many, but we'll see. Although, Yeah, I guess I'll take all. I was going to take just leaves and mark out my area or something. But cobble's good enough. Okay. So, I need to kind of mark this out now. I'll get my spade as well. I'm going to build. Well, sunrise is just there. Or is it? No, wait. Sunset's just there. Sunrise is there. It could be good here, I guess. This could be center point. Wait, why did I do that? That's center point. So, you can't really half with the center point 20. So I'm going to do mine 19. I'm going to be generous and keep everyone else an extra space. So, oh wait, no, I could do a double door. Yeah, I'll do a double door. Okay. So, that is center there, I guess. Yeah, that's center. Right, so 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, that's not right. Yep. Nope. One, two, three, five, six. Ah, wrong place. Oh, I don't have a pick on me. I do. Yeah, cool. Just pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Five. Yeah, what? One, two, no. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Don't die. Huh. Nope. Nope. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you either. I don't care if we get to know each other. I don't like you. Oh, I lost count. Screw it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. There we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. There's my one side done. And 1, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Really? Is that 10? Oh, wait, I have 20 on this one. And then dynam, dum num 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 num. Skeletons! Skeleton! Skellington! Keeper! 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 Oh! Oh well. So many divots. We're gonna have to fix all those. 10, I think I was up to. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. By 20, right? I think that's 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yep. Okay. Now everything else should be easy. It's just. Well, I say easy. I'm gonna have to, like, take out this mountain. Is he counting my blocks? Oh no, he's killing stuff, okay. So yeah, Jez is my friend in real life. Known him for a few years, about 4 years, I guess now. No, he's really cool. Went to university together, and yeah, he's just starting up his channel. Link will be in the description. And I'm dying from hunger. Dying from hunger. Don't want to die from hunger. I just realized I'm a total idiot. I should have took the food to the house and then I could have cooked it and then people could have. Oh, balls. I'm sorry. Damn it. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I totally phased. I got 60, 23 beef, so I'll make up with that. Right now, I just want to get this house kind of laid out. Oh, damn it. Spade, spade. Yep. And there's that one. And there's that one. And I don't know where the other end is. Okay, we'll just do this way. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. Sure, there's a song there somewhere. I'm not gonna sing it though. Which, yes, makes a change from the usual. And I can't see anything. So I'm guessing you can't either. I don't have any coal. I need torches. I lost all my torches. Ugh. I'm gonna steal this torch. I will put it back in a second. But right now, I need it. There's a bit of a dialogue there. Okay, keep going. I'm not sure. I should probably count this. Oh well. There's another and another. Okay, I'm just gonna assume that's almost there and go the other way. Take it from this side. Oh yeah, I was never actually gonna bump into myself. Like, I'm not even near the 20 on the side. I was hoping to like cross my path, but I guess I wouldn't ever like ever do that. There. I hate stone. There and there and there. And oh cool, so oh I didn't go too far out. Right, that's my basic area marked out. Now I can fill it with cobblestone. And I can build a house, my own little house. My house in the middle of the spawn. My house where those people get along. My house, I'm making it up as I go along. My house, everybody sing along. My house. Last one, there we go. Cool. Now I could probably reduce the size over here so that I could outbuild out here. Because I want to be like, legit and kind of say, if I get 20 by 20 space, I'll include the part of the area of the water as well. Well, actually, I'll see what other people are doing. And then I may do that. I may not do that. It depends. Depends on how nice I'm going to be. But yep, that's my house a little marked out. I'm going to go and get some better tools because these ones are terrible. So I shall be at the spawn. Spawn house. Spawn house. Okay. I'm gonna stop singing now. Right. There we go. I need iron. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the food in there to cook. I put you in there to cook. And get some iron. I need about three for the pickaxe and then one. So one, two, three, four. And that should be okay. Right, crafting table. Get my little crafting table going there. And one, two, three, four. Rub a ducky, you're so fun. Rub a ducky. I don't know. I dropped it. No, I didn't. Okay. And close door behind me. I wasn't raised in a barn. So yeah, it's really, I like this. I'm really liking the server so far. I'm liking like all the people we've got on here and stuff like that. And it's just really cool to see everyone working together and really getting on. Everyone seemed to get on really well last night. So that's always a plus point, right? It's always a plus when everyone gets on. I mean, we totally were talking over each other and stuff like that, but we had like, I don't know how many people it was now, like seven people all on that at the same time talking. You're gonna end up talking over each other, yeah. So, still an absolute load of fun. Paradox was a little bit of a worry, what with the, like, we need to get food and can we do this? And I was like, dude, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. No, he's cool. But yeah, and then the mischief was extremely excitable. Which I understand perfectly because I was the same when it comes to redstone. He finds redstone and he's like, "Oh my god, redstone!" I'm like, "Yeah, I want redstone." We both have a thing for redstone. It's kind of like our weakness, our fetish, if you may, if you will. Okay, get some more of this out the way. I think after I do this, I'll call it an episode. And then, catch you next time, most likely. Actually, no, what I'll do, I'll dig out all of this, and then we shall call it an episode. I think. Because, well, you know. So yeah, ass group, I'll just call it now. And then I'll do this off camera, because it's gonna be boring and tedious. But don't worry, I won't build anything. Not until you get back. I love you guys too much. So yeah, until next time, guys. DTYL, peace out, and bye bye.
Doodles. Bye bye.
Digging, digging, digging all day long. I don't know what to sing, so I sing the song. Digging, digging, digging my house. There is a mouse in my house.